Hi guys, yeah, I'm JY. Welcome to my channel. Okay, so yeah, today let's see have what event first. Yeah, so this lesson gift board, I believe that yeah, you guys already last time already have in global server, but yeah, let's see together also. So yeah, from here you can like guaranteed get the gems, and also yeah, you can choose the reward that you want. And let's see, for the first this super customized pack, let's see, single chest 3 randomly grant, no use, elite voucher, don't get start action card, yeah, and this epic voucher just throw away. For this, yeah, just these two you can, but I more recommend for this the essence supply token. Yeah, I think this will be better. And for the last, the gold, the talent pack, and R&D, these two chests, yeah, just choose this. And so the first, my recommendation will be like this, the Saison card, yeah, the supply, star supply, and also this the R&D, these two chests. Hey, let's see about the special customized pack. Yeah, you will guarantee get the 1280, and let's this is one randomly grand has talent single chest 4, no, you not really. Yeah, so for the like resource core chest, yeah, soul chest, yeah, I more recommend for the soul chest because until now I just I see that yeah, the soul chest is difficult to get lah. And then for the second one, reset lock is the core research and awakening chip chest. For my recommendation, we'll choose this, the awaken chip chest. Yeah, and for the last one, yeah, you guys just choose yourself. For me, I will recommend for research itself. Yeah, if you have like go to train at the call center, then you will need a this. Oh my, I think I forgot about something. Never mind, later go to see. Then let's see about the luxury customized pack. Yeah, for the luxury customized pack, you will guarantee get a 5180, and you can choose from here. Let's see, this is epic basic attack, open to choose one orange buff gear with attack plus extra damage stat from, oh my god, this is good though, attack plus extra damage stat, yeah, like for the Garo. And extra damage, let me think, I think the mosquito girl also same. Let's see the passive. Awaken, follow up attack, the normal attack 100%. Hey, this is not the what, the extra damage though. Yeah, I this is not the extra damage. Then, never mind lah. Because last time, as like, yeah, there are someone say that, yeah, the mosquito girl with the Sky King will give a more better. Oh, hey, no, hey, it will have the extra damage though. Hey, this is good though. Yeah, the let me just say that the normal attack. Attack a single enemy for strike with 180%, and also follow up 60% of attack extra damage. Yeah, so when come to third round, then it will have 180% of extra damage. Then it will vary. Yeah, this epic basic chest would be very suitable for the mosquito girl. Then guys, you guys can get this, but the essence supply token also quite, yeah, attract the and this SSR, yeah, between these three, yeah, for me I will choose this because yeah, the orange buff here with attack plus extra damage really difficult to get. Yeah, if you guys have buy this, yeah, choose this orange buff here, like yeah, when the mosquito girl come out, then it will very useful. And now yeah, just for me, if I buy I will keep it up, but I will not buy that. Yeah, and this also can give like for Daro, but yeah, for me don't like, just keep. If you want to buy it, just keep for the mosquito girl, then it will be very useful. And let's see the second core power test randomly get this for me, just get this yeah, core power test. And then for this for me, maybe you can choose between these two, just see which one you like, but most probably you will like all these are the epic formula core. Yeah, for me my recommendation will be like this and for the orange bar, just see one whether you want to get essence supply token or epic basic attack chest, also the orange buff here. For me, yeah, my recommendation is the epic basic attack chest, like the orange buff here, because the attack plus extra damage really rare and difficult to get. Yeah, okay, then this is my recommendation, and let's continue to see the what this is the core machine. Then you have the this is the Ronaldo keepsake, this is Master Y, that's the second tier, yes, this thing, okay, third tier, fourth tier, five, okay, and let's say my recommendation, okay. So for tier 1, just see which keepsake you want, yeah, just choose yours. And for this will be like this for me lah, for me. Yeah, you guys, I think you guys will have your thing. Yeah, because the yeah, the essence supply token, no need to say, very is how to say, we need a lot in the future. And the Omishad, I so need for this Dyson card confirmly yet, and this the Awakened Chip Chest confirmly yet. For this, just think whether you want because it is not to say very difficult to get. The purple gears, the can, yeah, maybe you can choose like this, or if purple gear don't want, you can choose for this. Yeah, when you choose this, the drop buff chest, yeah, the what talent you will get more. And for this, confirmly the R&D, these two chests you will very lag. I believe that you see when I want to get a purple 5 star, I'm very lag of this. And formula chest, also get it. Mystery token, just see whether you wanna, yeah. 300k, I don't know, but now I have 4 million. Yeah, and I will get this because I lack of this. Yeah, just see which one you need. Wait, okay, let's continue then. Yeah, just now I talked about the tier 4, right? Now let's see about the tier 5 tier. Yeah, I think I will choose the this, and let's see these two, this thing. I think that we need I will choose this thing okay, confirm, but I think I will not go to get. Let's see about how much we need. that you will guarantee the only reward at 20 times. So yeah, every time it will increase the token need. Then I just briefly like calculate that it will need about 20k of gems. Yeah, so that is not cheap. Crystal. Let me just try my luck. And this has anything good for me? Elite voucher. How about talent drop buff? Last. Any good thing? No. Okay. Yeah. This is my luck. So sad. Yeah. This thing. Now my luck. Let's continue to see. Yeah. We can get something here. Upgrade then. Yeah. Just like complete everything. Yeah. Just like do the mission. Endermen puzzle. Yeah. Go get Sue. Yeah. For this, I will just talk in next video. Yeah, okay, then I think nothing. Oh yeah, I just forgot to open this. So and Monday and Thursday, remember to open LSC shutter is more powerful. Okay, so for here we need to choose shutter is better lah. So much of didn't have much good thing, but never mind. Okay, I just keep my CN server also didn't open yet. Yeah. So scary. Oh wow. Oh my god. The bomb, the zombie man, the gyro. What the heck? What should I choose between these three? This was my yo-yo. Let me so difficult to choose. The 3 limited SSR core. Okay lah, then I think that's all for this video. And hope you guys enjoy and see. For CN server today 2 o'clock will what update, and let's see what event now so for this, I think you guys know. For CN server, it will make like this. For this event, I think nothing good for me, then I will just let it go. Child and barrel rate up. And that's all. Nothing new. Okay, then that's all for this video. Hope you guys enjoy. And thanks for you guys watching. Bye bye.